Easy as pie, lemon, apple or cherry. Loving you is so very sweet, sweet, sweet. How can it be such a piece of cake? And your smile is the icing. Loving you is a party. It's sweet, sweet, sweet. How can it be? And you make my candy coated heart melt. When you take my hand and I am under your spell. Baby, I crave.
Welcome to a dupe. Another. Welcome to a day in the life of a sausage! So good morning, welcome back to my life! Today I thought, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna show... I'm gonna show what it's like living with a sausage monster! Monster she is! Yes, you are beautiful too! Since I am lousy with dogs, I might as well do the world a favour and talk about what it's like owning all the different breeds that I have. Get off my hair. So this... if I can get her to keep still and stop attacking my hair for 2 minutes. And stop attacking my hair for 2 minutes, girl. Stay! You stay with me! You stay with me! One thing I will say, if you are considering getting a sausage, a dachshund, they're not for the faint of heart. If you are the sort of person who is a pushover, maybe reconsider getting a sausage monster, aka terrorist, because that's what they are, they're terrorists. Can I have my hair? Can I have my hair? Thank you. Pull yourself together. I am a sausage monster and eating hair is my business. So yeah, I thought I'd give you an Oh bye, she's gone. My mum wanted a sausage for like 2 years before I got one, and then now everyone and their uncle wants a sausage. It's like, give me that sausage. First things first, feeding time. Mum's just told me she's got a pair of knickers. What have you stolen? Thank you. Can I have it? Knickers. For some reason, they're knicker thieves. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's walkie time. I'm gonna go take the sausage and the rest of them for a walk. Hello! Should we go walking? Huh? Should we go walking? Should we go walking? You sure you want a sausage in your life? I have the impossible job. They're trying to dress the wiggly one. I think we accidentally got the broken one. Come here. You're especially mental today. No, wait. Wait. Hold on, okay? Wait. Sausage! We are here at the dog walk and we have a barky sausage. One thing you might want to know about dachshunds is they love to bark. It's gonna be fun. Well, it's safe to say it's fucking freezing. We're here in freezing cold England. It's always cold here. This is where the cold lives. Whenever we walk the dogs around here, there's always one person that says, "You've got your hands full." I know, we didn't realise that we acquired 5 dogs. Captain Obvious! Oh shit, Sherlock! You can't see this dog on a walk. She's like, flash! Another thing to consider if you are wanting a sausage. They like to eat shit. They also like to just eat anything. If it fits in her mouth, she shall eat it.
I must have done something good to deserve you. I'm not superstitious, it's just a suspicion, but I feel it in my bones. I feel it.
This place is so lovely when there's no humans around. Humans, they ruin the walk.
Ever since the day we met, I just knew I must have done something good to deserve you.
Perhaps I was a doctor saving people.
Hello, thanks for joining me. So we're back from our walk. Do we have playtime? Where's your toys? Now, let's have some dachshund playtime. We'll do some fucking dachshund playtime. Oh, it is. This is great. And you're thinking, I need one of those in my life. They look perfect for me. And you're thinking of adding them to your lifelong companion, then just know this. Her record includes eating 7 phone chargers, 2 laptop chargers. Look at that face, you wouldn't believe it. 10 coasters, we got more. The chunks out of them are because of this one. Internet cable, blanket post that comes through the door, toys that are designed for roughness, slippers, I'm on my 2nd pair. Bear that in mind before you bring a long one into your life. They are terrorists, absolute thieves. Gretta is not even a year old yet, but I can't see her chewing behavior dying down. I think it is a personality trait. They will fucking wreck your house. Okay, she's tired from her walks. I think we're done for the day. She's a diva and she's like, a bitch, I have fulfilled my responsibilities and now I shall work no longer. You're not paying me enough in dog biscuits, girl. Yes. All day I've went on about how naughty they are, which is true. How much thievery they do, true. Terrorists, true. Chewers, true. But now I'm gonna give you a quick rundown of why they are lovely dogs to have. She's very cuddly. She's very cuddly. She's a cuddly. And she gives you kisses all day long. They will play whenever you want, all the time. They're full of it. Like right now, she's trying to. You are never alone when you have a sausage because they will follow you everywhere. Every time you get up, they will get down to see where you've gone. Every single time without fail, they will want to come with you wherever you're going. You're going to church, they're going with you. You're going to park, they're going with you. You go to the bank, they're going to bank with you. They are snugglers. They will cuddle you up with you in bed and keep your bed warm. Generally, they're just like the sweetest, sweetest dogs ever. But make sure you are ready for the mental because you will get some. I hope you enjoyed the day in the life of a dachshund. Sausage dog. Do subscribe if you like and comment because comments are better. Then I have some, you know, interaction in these corona times. Goodbye!
I'm